There is a place
ibi kan wa
where we must all appear, everybody.
Ti gbogbo wa ta gbodo de
pe everybody
gbogbo wa laiye le
ko
sile lo gbodo fara han be
at that judgment seat of Christ.
Ni bi te idajo Olorun.
And once a person appears at that judgment seat,
igba te eyan ba si de iru te idajo be,
you have reached
iru eni be
a point of no return.
O ti de gongo aile pada seyin mo.
Point of no return.
Go and go. I lay quiet.
See, we must all appear there.
Go go. I go to Farah Honi.
Pastor,
Olushagun,
you will appear.
You Farah Honi.
Choristers,
awa kori.
You will appear.
One Farah Honi.
Ushers,
awa shono.
You will appear.
One Farah Honi.
Members,
omo ijo.
You will appear.
One Farah Honi.
Whether you like to appear or not, it does not matter.
Oya wo lati Farah Honi above. One Farah Honi.
Whether you believe it or not, it's not even important.
Oya gbagba gbagba kodi la.
For we must all appear. All, everybody.
Gbogbo wa ko le shalai ma Farah
Honi. At that judgment seat of Christ.
Nibi ite idajo.
And once you arrive there,
nigba ti eyan ba si debe,
no return.
Ko si ipada
se. Nobody goes to that judgment seat.
Ko se no deru bi te ite idajo
back.
To tun pada bo.
To try and correct what he had done wrong.
Lati wa se atunse awon asise to.
Now is the time that you have.
Nitori na akoko yi ni igba to.
Now is your time for probation.
Isisi yi ni akoko idorawo fun o.
To prove to God
that if you have
at that judgment seat,
when you be tied,
what they are going to say to you,
nti wa wu fun ni pe
servant,
omo odorere,
well done,
kaabo sinu,
enter into the joy of thy master.
Isimi oluwa re.
I'm praying for somebody here this morning.
Bala dura fe nikan ni bi lowuro yin,
whatsoever
unyowu
will make you
ti o mu
to arrive at that judgment seat,
ti o de bi tied ajo na,
and they will tell you
ti won si so fun o
that you are not worthy.
Oh yeah,
to enter into paradise.
That is war paradise.
May God remove it from your life.